granddad waiting for. An aurora is a natural light display in the sky that is even visible from space. Although auroras are mostly found near Earth's geomagnetic poles, their story starts 150 million kilometers away. The sun is constantly emitting plasma. We call it a stream of charged particles, the solar wind, and it speeds through space at 300 kilometers per second. The Earth's magnetic shield, the magnetosphere, deflects most of the solar wind, but 2% gets trapped in it, forcing the charged particles to the geomagnetic north and south poles. This is similar to how iron filings get attracted to the poles of a magnet. The charged particles continue to spiral down along the magnetic field lines towards Earth, colliding with the nitrogen and oxygen in our upper atmosphere. This briefly energizes the gas particles. When they calm down again, they release this extra energy as photons, and trillions of these bursts of colored light make an aurora. Most auroras come from energized oxygen atoms. This usually produces green light. But higher up, at times when the sun sends us more charged particles than usual, known as a solar storm, oxygen atoms can produce a rare red aurora. And nitrogen molecules can give a violet or red lower edge. So, while solar storms can interfere with satellites, GPS, communications, and power grids, they can also provide stunning auroras, often further from the poles than normal. You might even be able to see them from where you live. Don't forget your camera though. Happy aurora chasing!